Did Charisse really try to commit suicide? Shocking news today, you guys. Multiple reports have emerged saying that Charisse tried to commit suicide. Her grandmother came forward in a recent interview with Showbiz Police and spilled the beans. She said Charisse slashed her wrists in the rumored suicide attempt because of financial struggles and bullying. Her grandma also said Charisse was stressed out after being written off of Glee. We checked out Charisse's official Twitter account for any recent updates, but it looks like that she hasn't tweeted in over a year. She last seemed to be in great spirits, enjoying the beautiful island of Hawaii. The 21-year-old hasn't had an easy couple of years. Her father was stabbed to death in 2011, and she was met with a lot of harsh criticism after revealing her new haircut and that she's a lesbian. All I know is that Charisse is one talented young lady who I've been privileged to interview in the past. Take a quick look at what she told me about her adoring fans.
Thank you, fans. Thank you, Chesters. That's their name, and I love them so much. They're very hardworking fans, and I appreciate all the hard work, so I love you all.
So now, guys, please post only positive thoughts and comments below. Send Charisse your best wishes and keep her in your prayers during this tough time. Subscribe to our channel for more updates on this story, because we'll definitely keep you posted as they become available. In Hollywood, I'm Deidre Behar. Thanks for tuning in to Clever News.